Hmm. Annoying. I must figure out the riddle. So now I'm gonna make my way all the way back to town. Kinda wanna go to Gemstone and convert some of this money to gems. Cause we're gonna be making some money off of this stuff. I'd say we're still good with torches. The boat I put here for some stupid reason. Actually, didn't get hurt, so that's fine. Can I get off anywhere? Can I go to Gemstone? Hold on a second. Because we're not too far from it. Because I don't have a map for Gemstone, I really don't really know my way around. We're all the way. I mean, we're definitely closer to even Twin Lake than Crystal. But Gemstone, I can convert my stuff into. What do you call it? Gems. Who knows when I'll need money. So funny how we were so broke before. And now we have too much money. So with this inlet. So we're not even half the way to Gemstone yet, but that's okay. Ouch, ouch. This is Sansui's Island. Check that out at some point. I'm gonna run into a landmass here, back to the continent. Should go all the way down. Come on, man. Trying to see the land here. I don't want to get lost at sea. We'll be lost at sea, you scurvy dogs. Believe it or not, still the south end of the island. That was like a bay or something where Sensory's Island in the middle. Mountains. We should come to a desert, I think. With a river. Or maybe not a desert. Did I just get off here? I'm pretty sure I went across this. Alright. Let's rest. It's only a second time to Gemstone, so I don't know the way. I'm assuming this road will lead to it, but I'd rather see where I'm going. I've been at this for 2 hours. I gotta figure out what the hell to do at this place. This must be the place. There's no little text telling us flavor of the city or something. So there's really only a few places in here. 1, 2, 3, 4 places. Well, actually 5. I'm pretty sure this would be the inn then. So I'm gonna see who is here. So the map is not labeled, but stuff's not hard to get to. Drannon's Food Store. I'm pretty sure we're gonna need more food. Or should I sell my stuff first? Food's pretty cheap here, huh? 10? Crystal, I'm not sure about Twin Lake, but Crystal is 12. That's pretty good. So that's food. I think I'm gonna hit that last, actually. Let's see what that is. I'm gonna hit the general store. Torbus. Tools of all kinds. Hey, he's only got tools. But he will buy other stuff. I wonder if there's anything... Yeah, it's gonna be light stuff, right? Actually, when you sell the thing, you end up with more weight than before you sold it. If that makes any sense. Like, you're getting rid of stuff, but you're getting weighed down. Probably like a scroll that's like 6,000 gold pieces or something. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, he's good. He's good. Yeah, we found a lot of short swords. Chainmail too, but we couldn't take it. Sorry, guy. Wow. The weakest one has the most swords. Well, one of the weaker ones. See what I mean? Now we got even more. Now we have 11,000 gold. But he doesn't sell the gems. Otherwise, I'd get some. I hope it is this place that sells the gems. I'll go see what this stuff is. This place is pretty unique. I like it. This is like some, like a Dutch countryside. Dutch country architecture or something like that. Thelox store. That's the same. I thought there was a different sign next to that sign. It's got metal helmets. A scimitar. So the only thing about this buying this stuff is it's not magical. So when you come across things that can only be affected by magic, you're out of luck. Shield of Parry? That looks pretty sweet. Unfortunately, we're weighed down. I mean, we're not weighed down. We have two-handed swords. 8 shield. I wonder if it might have some special properties as well. Plate mail. Tower shield, you know, again. Leather boots, long sword, and a morning star. So maybe I should just buy this stuff. At least some of it. He's got banded mail. And Gribbon's got chain mail. Chain mail is 8. Banded mail is 10. We like banded mail. But we also have plate mail, which is even better. No. Actually, I do want to... I'm not done yet. Okay, so there is plate mail. And we have mithril mail. Mithril mail is 12. Wait. Are you kidding me? Wizards can use mithril mail. Well, now I know what to spend my money on. Because first I'll be giving it to my fighters, and then to basically everybody. Warrior, Paladin, Thief. And then Earth. Yeah. I know what to spend my money on. How... Let me just look at something else as well. How heavy is this? 1,000 grams. So basically, I think it's 10 weight. I'm guessing. Shield 12, 1,000 grams. And then plate mail. Shield 15, whoa. 20,000 grams. Yeah, pretty friggin' expensive. See, the mithril mail is more expensive. So let me make sure someone can actually... Yeah. It shouldn't be that much, right? To carry? I don't have to leave to... Well, he's... completely full. I know I don't have to do it like this, I just want to... No one can carry that much. And I have to do it like that, aren't I? Canary can carry 1,000 of his gold. Didn't work. Oh, I hate that. Then you have to do it all over again. I'm on the, you know, computer. So bad I can just type in an amount. No. Who can take it? Satine? There we go. Hold on, I got... Hate that. Alright. Okay, so now he can carry the amount of 10. So I think he can carry this then. Mithril mail. Oh. I'm glad it warns me about that. I still remember the first time when I didn't know what it meant. But, and when you go somewhere else, I think it's to buy the food or something. It says, do you want to give him the gold that's laying there? The other one says items, and it's like, what are we talking about? I thought he meant the items that I already tried to sell to the guy, I think. Anyway, so... Redman has chainmail, his, oh, see, this hardly weighs anything, actually. What was he... Oh, he was at 30. What? No, I thought he was at 40. Kind of curious. It weighs 1. It weighs 1. That's awesome. Basically 1 kilogram. Isn't that what it says, actually? 1,000 grams. So one, that's 1 kilogram. Okay. So you can figure this crap out if you have a brain for math and measurements and stuff like that, or at least a half a brain, a tenth of a brain, which I sometimes have that much of a brain. So let's transfer back. And this is actually what he has now. Chainmail is then 6 kilograms. So we're saving 5 kilograms here. Okay, so his defense is 19. Now 23. Sweet. And I'm gonna be coming back here to get more of this stuff. We're gonna have be decked out in mithril mail because we can all wear it. Of course, the next one to get is. Be Drobo, so just get them on the fast track and give them plate mail. I might do that. We'll be invincible. Alright, so we're gonna go back in and sell our... I can make the most money by going like this. Let's see if he can even carry it. Get the chainmail to silk. The silk will get the better price. I want to sell this to you. Chainmail. Right? Actually, wait a second. Banded mail is better, right? I think I said banded mail is better. Shield 8. Because otherwise I'll pass it down to him. Jobineer, shield 10. Okay, yeah, we're definitely selling that then. Okay. Sorry. Chainmail. 191 gold. That's all we got. Oh well. Still rather do that than lose it. Okay, so now we're actually doing well because we got rid of a lot of money. And Gribben's 5 pounds, 5 kilograms lighter. That's awesome. And now he's going to get hit less. I think even less than when I actually had him with the shield. He was getting bashed around pretty much once I got rid of that shield. Alright, so what else do we have? Well, we can sell those gems to get some more mithril mail. Eee, loving it. I still have 4540. And that's to sell to him. So I'm not getting this, because it's not... It looks pretty awesome. It's out of curiosity. Damage 25. Wow. And it's only a one-hander. But it's not a magic weapon. Mace, of course, we know. Damage. Yeah, for reference, 8. We have torches. Metal helmet. I wonder if... I think some of us might have the metal helmet. It's plain old long sword, damage 10. Morning star, damage 14. And he's not selling the gems. But I guess we can sell him the gems. Maybe. Yeah, metal helmet. Metal helmet. Yep, well, the only two people who can wear it already have it. Let's see if he'll buy the gems. Apparently so. Boom. I have 15,000. We can't carry it all. We literally can't carry anymore. So we have to buy something. Isn't that funny? Alright. Oh, wait. Oh, there was only one mithril mail? Oh, crap. I figured he'd have an unlimited amount. Well, if anyone should have that, it's Gribben, because he keeps getting bashed around so much. At least we have 5 plate mail. That sucks. I wanted to deck us all out in mithril mail. But, well, this guy's in the back. We don't get hit, so we don't need it, but I still would have done it. Just for people like sprites and stuff. And who knows what else that like to shoot range attack at us. So I might end up eventually, I mean, maybe giving them plate mail? I don't know, giving someone else with them? I don't know. Just stinks, because we can't... Only warrior and paladin can use that. Okay, we bought one. Let's hope we can actually give it to somebody.